Hello guys, today we are going to make a chip shop the easy way. Like, so I take a paper. So what you have to do is you have to fold first, you have to fold like this. Yeah, you have to make a square after a rectangle. You fold it like that, and then you hold it like that, and then you fold it like this. Yeah, first it was like that from here, and then you have to do it from down to up. So let's get started. And then what you have to do is you have to fold here. Yeah. And then over here, put it down to there, and then here to here, and then you can see as this became like that, and then turn behind and do the same thing behind. Pull this. And then you fold this. So if you see ahead, this will become. You can have this. So what you have to do, you have just fold it straight. Yeah, you fold it straight, and then you have to put your this finger, and then behind you have to put over here. You have to put your thumb. And then here you have to put this same, and then your thumb. So both are same, and then go like that, then go like that.
Da 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 da, chip chop, chip chop, chip chop. And then if you want to make a fox out of it, so you just fold this and the behind part, and then it automatically turns into a fox. Draw the eyes and draw the nose. So if you want to turn it back, you just have to pull this, then pull this. We'll turn back to our chip chop.
So bye guys, see you next time. Do it carefully. If you want to see it again, so go behind or pause it. So if you just started it. So bye guys, see you next time.